We are here at the breaking news desk right now. We have an update on that fire in downtown Birmingham we first told you about earlier this morning. Just before midnight, Birmingham firefighters responded to a building fire on 27th Street and 4th Avenue South. That's in the Lakeview district in Birmingham. Authorities tell us that the roof of the building collapsed because of the intensity of that fire. Good news is there were no injuries. That caused that fire remains under investigation.